السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. How are you everyone? Welcome back with Dr. Muad. We come back again with my expressions, with life expressions. How we learn English, how we talk English. You should talk. You have to memorize some sentences. You have to memorize some expressions to be able to talk this language. Some people, they think that the English language is just grammar and vocabulary, but you have to put this into action. You have to talk and to make mistakes. But the most important thing, to have a lot of expressions. Our expression for today is blood is thicker than water. Blood is thicker than water. يعني احنا في العربي بنحكي عمر الدم ما يكون مية. يعني عمر الدم ما يبقى مية. انه روابط القرابة مستحيل نتخلى عنها. فالمصطلح اليوم, let me repeat it, blood is thicker than water. Blood is thicker than water. That's my expression for today. I hope if you like the video to not forget to press on like and subscribe my channel for more my channel Mr. Muad Al-Jibawi رياضيات وإنجليزي and my channel on TikTok and on all my channels on the social media. That's it all for today. Thank you very much.